I think I see the inclusion. I see it.
Diamond inclusions are characteristics in diamonds that form naturally during its growth. These inclusions determine what clarity grade is given depending on the size, the number of inclusions, the position of the inclusions, the color of the inclusions, whether it's black, gray, or white, or how noticeable it is. No two diamonds are the same unless it's flawless or internally flawless. We grade our diamonds with a 10x loop. Sometimes it's good to have inclusions so you could identify your diamond. It's like a birthmark of your diamond. But of course you would want to get a diamond that is eye clean to the naked eye. Some of the popular inclusions include pinpoints, cloud, crystal, needle, feather, twinning wisps, internal grain lines, indented natural, cavity, knot, and chip. Remember, on the GIA certificate, it only tells you the location and the size of the inclusion, but it doesn't tell you how visible the inclusion is. So remember to see the diamond before purchasing and not just based on the certificate. Let's go in depth and talk about what pinpoints are. A pinpoint is a very small mineral crystal. It looks like a small dot. Sometimes it's very hard to see with a loop. If you have a group of pinpoints and it is in a light hazy form, we call this a cloud. A cloud could be very big and the pinpoints are close together. That could make the whole diamond look hazy. A crystal is a small diamond crystal within the stone. A crystal could be white, gray, or black color, and it could be small or big. Sometimes a big black crystal could be visible to the naked eye. Needle is a long needle shaped crystal. It could be long, short, or white or black color. With these inclusions, the position is important to know too, because it could be reflective and looks like you're seeing a lot of the same inclusions throughout the diamond. More info on other inclusions in our next episode.
Please like and subscribe, and see you next week.